that the world has been...
Yeah, I think various parts of this form backdrops to some of those some of those scenes. There's quite a few interesting trees and plants here too. These little trees here that look like a frosty youth tree are what they call cabbage trees.
Oh.
And they're actually a member of the lily family. So technically, I think
kind of a large.
It's the biggest lily in the world.